not long before Rod takes a tumble and Jesse takes the easy win, puking left sucking dust.
Here's our winner, Jesse.
But winning the barstool race is not enough for Jesse Rook. He wants to do some damage. Jesse Rook can crush a line of cars, but will he be able to crush Ron Finch? The votes have been tabulated, and the moment of truth finally arrives.
Now may I have the sealed envelope? Winner of the bike build-off is Ron Finch.
You're a legend. It's an honor for me to be up here on stage with you. I'm new, and I hope to be around as long as you.
Another bike build-off is over. Old school has prevailed in North Carolina. Ron Finch, the legend, will take home the trophy. A well-deserved tribute to his 50 years of inspirational bike building. But for Jesse Rook, his story is yet to be told. This young visionary has only begun to make his mark on the industry. For 10 days, new school tangled with old school, and two mind-blowing bikes were born.
So you love Biker Build-Off, huh? Well, here's your chance to get into the competition with all the best builders and all the best bikes. Biker Build-Off, the series, is now on DVD. For only $21.95 plus shipping and handling, see the world's best bike builders go head-to-head. Have this episode of Biker Build-Off, the series, nearly an hour in length, delivered to your door.
That's exactly what I want.